Hi, my name is Daryl Peterson, and I'm one of the technical sales managers with Micromeasurements. Today, I'll show you some of the key features of our StrainSmart data systems, including a demonstration of the StrainSmart software. The StrainSmart software is a ready-to-use, Windows-based software system for acquiring and presenting measurement data from a variety of sensors, including strain gauges, strain gauge-based transducers, thermocouples, temperature sensors, LVDTs, potentiometers, piezoelectric sensors, and other commonly used transducers. It is designed to function seamlessly with a variety of Micromeasurements instrumentation hardware, including the System 5000, the System 6000, and the System 7000, which we'll take a look at a little bit later. Let's start with the System 5000. The System 5000 was designed for structural and materials testing. The System 5000 consists of a scanner and four types of input cards, including the strain gauge, the thermocouple, the high level, and the LVDT card, and they can be configured in any combination. The scanners can be connected together to build up to a 1200 channel system. The System 5000 communicates to your PC using a PCI Express interface card for desktop computers. The maximum recording rate for System 5000 is 100 samples per second, which makes it ideal for static load measurements. For those customers needing more speed, we created the System 6000. The System 6000 is a higher speed version of the System 5000, which shares the same software and interface card. However, the scanners are designed to allow measurement speeds of over 10,000 samples per second, with simultaneous sampling of all channels. Similar to the 5000, the System 6000 consists of a scanner and offers a variety of input cards, including the strain gauge, the thermocouple, the high level, the LVDT, the piezoelectric, and the digital tachometer card. We offer two types of scanners for the System 6000, including the laboratory-based 6100 scanner and the field-based 6200 scanner. And now the System 7000, which is our latest addition to the StrainSmart data systems. We've taken our years of experience in building strain gauges and instruments and incorporated that into the System 7000. It is available in a 128 and a 32-channel enclosure. Some of the unique features of the System 7000 hardware include sampling speed to 2048 samples per second, software selectable bridge completion resistors with no degradation of the input signal, RJ45 style input connectors for strain gauges and high level inputs, industry standard Ethernet connection for configuration and data acquisition. The scanners house a removable calibration reference that is NIST traceable and can be used to perform a system calibration at any point in time. No need to return the system to the factory for recalibration. Similar to the System 5000 and 6000, the System 7000 offers a strain gauge card, thermocouple card, high-level card, and an LVDT card that each get combined with an analog input card. Bridge completion for 120, 350, and 1000 ohm quarter bridges selectable for each channel. One-touch auto-balancing. And last, shunt calibration of strain gauge inputs that we use to correct for lead wire resistance. Now let's take a look at the StrainSmart software. Here we have two rosettes installed on an aluminum beam, connected to a System 7000 scanner, which connects over to a laptop computer via an Ethernet interface. Currently, we're taking readings from the rosettes and we're reducing the data not only as maximum and minimum principal strains and stresses, but we're also using von Mises failure criteria for biaxial stress state. StrainSmart features include complete Windows-based software designed for the experimental stress analyst. No programming is required. Easy-to-use wizards for fast test setup. Multiple formats supported for exported data, including text, ASCII, and many more. Data reduction of rectangular, delta, and T rosettes, including conversion of principal strains to stresses. Calculation of equivalent stresses for common failure criteria. online monitoring of data in fully reduced format and time domain and FFT analysis. Many error corrections are also built into the software, including thermal output compensation, temperature coefficient of gauge factor, Wheatstone bridge nonlinearity, and transverse sensitivity correction, and there's many more. I hope this has given you an insight into the StrainSmart data systems. For more information, take a look at our website. You'll see a complete listing of all the micromeasurements instrumentation and related product bulletins. And as always, please feel free to contact the applications engineers or your technical sales manager for any technical or product questions related to the StrainSmart data systems. Thank you and have a great day.